Capital gain tax on selling shares. Are you planning to sell shares? Do you know how much tax you have to pay on sale of such shares? If you are planning to sell shares, you should carefully consider these things to ascertain what your tax liability in respect of such sale is. The taxability of gains from sale of shares depends upon how long these shares have been held by the SEC. Before selling shares, you have to know the tax implication on your sale. In this article, we shall understand the tax applicability on the sale of shares. First of all, know that capital gain tax is payable only if shares are held as stock. SEC shall be liable to pay capital gain tax at applicable rates on such gains from sale of shares. Income Tax Act has defined such gains in two broad categories. These are termed as short-term capital gain and long-term capital gain. As per the Act, if you sell your assets which have been held for more than 36 months, it shall be treated as long-term capital assets. However, in case of preference or equity shares listed on a recognized stock exchange in India, units of UTI, units of equity-oriented mutual fund, zero coupon bond, holding period to be a long-term capital asset shall be 12 months or more than 12 months. Any long-term capital gain arising from sale of shares through recognized stock exchange shall be exempt from tax. In order to qualify for the exemption, the shares should be sold through a recognized stock exchange in India, and Securities Transaction Tax (STT) has to be paid. Normally, long-term capital gain shall be taxable at the rate of 20%. Alternatively, LTCG can also be taxed at the rate of 10% without indexation benefits. Income as LTCG shall be exempt from tax if gains from sale is invested in residential house, institutional bonds, etc., on the fulfillment of prescribed conditions. Let's talk about short-term capital gain. Assets which are not long-term capital assets are short-term capital assets. If you sell the shares within 12 months of buying them, you occur loss on sale of shares. Loss on sale of short-term capital assets can be set up against STCG or LTCG and are allowed to be carried forward for the period of 8 years. Long-term capital loss can be set up only against long-term capital gains. If you are not able to set off your entire capital loss in the same year, both short-term and long-term loss can be carried forward for a 8 assessment year. If you have any queries, please feel free to ask question. Just click on Ask a Question from